Okay, I don't know if I can hear me doing the music, but 42 minutes ago, I recorded a video saying that I was about to leave the house and what was going on with my situation or whatever, but it happened. As you can see, it happened. So I wasn't wrong. And at the end of the day, it's like, I know if the situation would have escalated and I would have reacted how I would have reacted, it's like it would have been done ice, because at the end of the day, it's like if I would have fought or called the police or did whatever I fucking would have did, I still would have went down for whatever. If I would have lost, won, anything. That's my brother I'm talking about. So it's like, I'm not saved. Me, I'm saved. But it's like, I'm not good with I'm having to defend myself against all these people. Because when it comes to suing a motherfucker, I got to defend myself with that. But when it comes to justice being served and how the system is set up, it's like, no, I'm not cool with that. Like, and it's like, it's a lot of shit that I can't explain right now or whatever. But it's like, it is what it is or whatever. Like, I'm going through too much shit to be struggling or whatever. Like, you fucking, yeah, that's just what it is. And it's like, I don't know what else to say. Like, the shit bogus, bro. Because I just predicted the future. I just picked, once again, I predicted the future. And I can predict that motherfucker again. Like, I can really predict that bitch again. Like, it's over for us. Do I gotta cover my nose? Once again, I gotta cover my nose. Once again, to get the true meaning of what I'm talking about. No, because it's a lot of shit that's happening. I'm being attacked by everyone. I don't even know if the motherfucking court will ever hear this message. But this is my story. I'm a legend. You fucking took all that shit. So it is what it is.